It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a Priority 1 target.
Discharge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Requiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2...
Six! Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Six, what's your status?
Pylons are down. We're pushing up the end.
Yikes.
Cat, six, what's your status?
Pylons are down. We're pushing up the hill. Enemy transport.
Be advised, Pony has ID'd two hostile anti-aircraft guns southwest of your location.
Copy, Commander. New target, Chief. Go shut down those AA guns.
I'm out. You're in. Mind if I join you?
Six, AA gun should be in visual range.
Two Lima 4 to Noble 1. Those guns are pounding us with high-velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean the strike by the frigate Grounder is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
Hmm.
Yeah, can't confirm that was a dumb idea. Just drove us right in the middle of the murder zone. It's like, if I was gonna write a book about cats driving right there, I'd just call it the murder zone. What are you doing? Are you pouting? It's like, I don't care that our most key military planet is gonna burn. I'm pouting and looking off into the distance. All because some guy roasted me because of my driving. Like, what a weird thing. I mean, I know those things are completely unrelated, but seriously, though, why did she even try that?
Noble One, those guns are pounding us with high-velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean the strike pilot frigate Rathlex is also out of the question.
Noble Six, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
Oh, we'll do something. Just not something stupid. Cat needs to go back to Spartan driving school.
New intel, Six. Looks like normal weapons won't gent those AA guns.
I would suggest neutralizing the interior fuel cells, Lieutenant.
Thank you.
My bad. That was my bad.
New intel, Six. Looks like normal weapons won't dent those AA guns.
I would suggest neutralizing the interior fuel cells, Lieutenant.
I would also suggest not firing on your fellow Spartans.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
You gotta be kidding me.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
Eyes up, Phantom.
Copy 2 Lima 4, bombing run. Heading 224.6, permission granted, out.
There we go.
Watch your back.
Thank you.
6. There's a mining facility near your location. Covenant are using it as a command outpost. Troopers on site have already engaged.
Oh, cat. Can't be trusted to drive even for 10 seconds.
Target. An elite zealot, in fact.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spire.
No! 50 rounds!
neutralized. Impressive, Six. Is there a problem?
Huh?
Six, scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary.
I should have seen that coming.
Gun offline now.
Lucky ducky. That's nice. That's real good. You gotta be kidding me. You got to be kidding me. Where'd that come from? Oh. Actually gaining on me. That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. He shouldn't be able to catch a Spartan. Thank you. That's fair. Yes, we are.
Thank you.
Well done, Six. Oni needs up-close recon on those spires. We're gonna fly you the rest of the way.
George has a Falcon inbound to your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ now.
Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Need a lift, Spartan. Spotted some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
Let's go.
Dead, we shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move.
Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Dot's working the problem. Stand by.
Take your rounds. More hostiles.
Noble 5, Oni believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Frigate Grafton is on station ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
Understood.
Six, I'll hold these bastards off.
You find a way to the top of the spire.
Ooh! Where'd that come from?
Noble 5 only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Thanks a lot.
Brigand Grafton is on station ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
Okay.
Noble 5 only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Thanks a lot.
Brigand Grafton is on station ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
Understood. So, I'll hold this off. You find a way to...
Get in there. Take out that shield, Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield.
Ready when you are, Six.
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
Ooh! That was messy. Okay. Come on, man. Gotta be better than that. Okay. All right, fella.
Get us out of here. Control, this is Noble One. Spire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble One. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound, and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC frigate Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.